salon, what do you do in the beauty salon? Do the hair or the eyelashes? Everything. I love it, I love it. Right, would you like to stand up for me, John? Come over here. Come over here. Would you like to tell your chatter line to John?
Feel like a two meal.
Did we all hear that?
Was
from
the material. I spilled the material.
No, I think the grown-ups heard it at least. Right, moving on to couple number three. What is your new name?
Margaret.
Margaret. And what is your job occupation?
Beauty therapist.
Did you steal that from him? No, I'm sure you didn't. Right, stand there for me. John, come over here. John, come over here for me. And would you like to say your chatter line to John?
Come near me and I'll scratch your eyes out.
Oh! Give couple number three a round of applause. And last but not least, couple number four. What is your new name?
Sal.
Sal, and what is your job occupation?
Clean the caravans.
She cleans the caravans. Does she do a good job? Right, stand up for me. Would you like to say your chatter line?
Are you feeling tired? You've been running through your mind all night.
Are you feeling tired? You've been running through your mind all night. Give couple number four a round of applause. Thank you, John. Give John a massive round of applause as well. Right, we are nearly at the end. We're nearly at the end. But before we finish, it wouldn't be right if you didn't do a catwalk. So that is what you're going to do next. You have to start with Olympic Graves, straight your step all the way down to Emily and all the way back. Okay, you might use your handbags if you want, you can swing them around like us ladies do when we're out there, when we dance around the handbags. Sure, we all do that. Right, couple number one, would you like to take your starting position with our lovely Grace? You're going down to Emily and all the way back. Do you understand that? Yes? Yes, we're ready.